Abby. Got a new video up. My friend Katherine came to visit. We know she's super busy back at home in Wichita, Kansas, but we were excited when she said she was gonna come visit for the weekend. So this is the video of her coming to visit. I had to go pick her up from the airport down in Heathrow.
Just behind us. The Queen is still home as well. Her royal standard is still flying strong.
We had a full day of the London hop-on, hop-off tour. Got to see all the major sites around London. It was her first time there, so it was really cool getting to show her around.
They pretty much paid for expensive houses, and since then the houses have just gone higher and higher and higher. The average house price in Victoria now is £2 million. In fact, that is the exact price of how much these apartments are here on your left-hand side, above the shops. It's a normal apartment above a shop, £2 million. One bedroom.
It was a typical rainy day in London, so we didn't get off the bus very much. Just stayed on where it was dry and warm, but still got to see all the main sights. She really got the full London experience here. We did finally get off to take a lunch break at the Hard Rock Cafe, which is the first one ever opened. We got to walk across the street to the Hard Rock shop. Got to see a bunch of cool memorabilia. They do tours, I think once an hour, down in the vault. Back on the bus for more tour. Each time we switched, we had a new speaker, which is cool because each of them kind of know different stuff about the city.
we're in Shrek's Adventure, and you can pick up the river cruise from the second pier under the London Eye. You can either from Westminster Pier, London Eye Pier, or Tower London Pier. On the right, the oldest house in London, black and white timber building, overhanging, 1611. Oldest pub on the right, the old Cock Tavern, 1549.
And you can see how rainy it is just as we're getting ready to go over the Tower Bridge. To try out a new restaurant down in the theater district. Very eclectic. A lot of cool stuff around the restaurant, and the food was really good too. Lasagna. And Katherine had salmon. And barbecue chicken. And of course, dessert. Train back to the hotel, and we're gonna wake up and go to Dover. Took a little pit stop on our way to Dover to the Whole Foods in London. It's three stories, a lot of good food. Could spend a whole day just looking at stuff. So after we left Whole Foods, we were walking back to the car. We passed these giant gates with a huge gold memorial inside and decided to stop in there and see what it was, which was the Albert Memorial. America with a buffalo. So about 2.5 hours later, we finally made it to Dover and decided to brave it and walk the White Cliffs. It wasn't too bad. A little windy, a little chilly. We kind of expected that, but as we made our way further, it was quite a bit more windy. We were scared to even get close to the edge. So deceiving, it looks like a nice, pretty day. Thank you. through the wind. But we finally made it. That's what we were walking towards. It was not open in February. I think it opens in March or April. Thetford. This is only about 20 minutes from where we live. Walking around town a little bit before our dinner reservation at our new favorite restaurant. Think that I would like cheers for the all-you-can-eat steak, but it is for the all-you-can-drink sangria. The steak is good too. That sizzle. Having to say goodbye to Katherine.
The fourth day of winter, so I will wash it.
Aww. I miss you, Katherine. Glad she got to come visit. See a new city. Drink good coffee. I really like it.